What is going on, guys, and welcome back to Too Much Tech. And in today's one of today's videos, because I'm filming a lot of videos today that you guys are going to see over the course of the next few days, maybe week or so, it just depends on how long it takes me to edit. But today we're gonna be doing something pretty fun. We're gonna be taking apart this build right here and replacing it. Now, this build is already pretty sick as it is. It does have an i9-9900K as well as a 2080 Ti. And most of the parts, like the case and all that stuff, we're gonna be keeping. But obviously, since we're gonna be switching over to a new platform, Ryzen, we're gonna go ahead and swap out the motherboard, processor, and cooler, as well as a few other parts, because we're gonna be taking advantages of the new technology that's available on the new platform. Don't worry, I already did a few benchmarks with some games, as well as like a Premiere render test and all that stuff that I'll have at the end of the video if you guys are curious on how well this build performs. That way we have something to compare it to when I do the full build video and benchmarks of the new system in the same case. So I will leave all this stuff linked in the description below if you guys want to see what the pricing is and all this stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and we're gonna clean up this old case, get all this stuff out of there, clean up all the dust and all this stuff. We're gonna redo all the cable management. It's gonna look pretty sweet. And yeah, let's go ahead and take this baby apart, get this baby all cleaned up and ready to go and ready for a new system. But before then, I'm gonna shoot some B-roll and it's gonna be a cool video. Like, before I do that, I just wanna show you guys, like, you guys gotta make sure that you clean your PC like every few months or so. This one hasn't been done in a little bit, but we're gonna go ahead and clean up this PC today. Wipe it all down with some microfiber. Actually, no, maybe not microfiber, but wipe it all down with some cloths, get all the dust off of it. We need a regular cloth because microfiber ain't gonna work. Dust it all out and make it look all nice and clean. Like I said, we're gonna keep the 2080 Ti. That's the ROG Strix edition of the 2080 Ti. We're gonna keep the RAM as well. As you can see, it's the G-Skill Trident Z Royal. So we're gonna keep all that stuff, keeping the really expensive Corsair lights, keeping the power supply, keeping the case. And like I said, we're just swapping platforms. Gonna do a motherboard, cooler, and processor swap. So I already kind of wiped off the inside of the fan blades a little bit. Those are mostly clean, so the RGBs are gonna shine really nice, but we just gotta clean out the rest of the front of the case, because it's all dusty in there, and obviously we want it to look pretty freaking good when we shoot this B-roll in a second before we take it apart. Ryan Little. Quick tip why I do it on this, because obviously I don't want the dust to fly everywhere. So just put a towel down, spray with whatever like your preferred solution is, so that the dust, when you wipe it, doesn't fly everywhere. When money is the motive cut. So guys, you see it now, let's see, no dust, just like brand new, literally. But you look at the towel, exactly where I sprayed, all the dust came out. So yeah, that is the definitive way how to properly clean the dust collectors on your case. Alright guys, so we just got done dismantling the old build with the 9900K. I've got all the parts right here behind me laid out, you guys probably just seen. But if you guys enjoyed this video, I hope that you did. Even if you didn't, stay tuned anyways because we got a brand new build with the Ryzen 3500X and the 2080 Ti that we just took out as well. So stay tuned for that. If you guys enjoy the video, be sure to drop a like and subscribe if you guys are new. I want to thank you guys once again for the growth that we've been having on the channel. We've been growing like crazy, getting like almost 50 subs a day for like the past couple weeks. Pretty crazy. Like we're blowing past. I haven't even had time to edit the Q&A yet. So that's coming. If you guys have any more questions, be sure to drop them on the Q&A video. It's still up on the channel for now. It'll probably get deleted like after I film it and edit it. But if you guys have any more questions, feel free to drop it on there and I will put them in a video. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of the videos coming out for the rest of the week concerning the 3950X. And also for the month of December, we are doing a Model O giveaway in my Discord. So if you want to join the Discord, drop a message in the chat, and yeah, you'll have a chance to win a Model O. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.